I want to know, how did you come up with this whole notion of, you know, tech clothes and your SCOTTeVEST? Where did it come from?
The real challenge was taking these devices and understanding how they work alone and together and with all the wires that go along with them.
He is revolutionizing how we carry things like a Palm Pilot, an MP3 player, a cell telephone.
Get this, they're calling it technology-enabled clothing.
Can you carry all your gadgets and still look chic? Yes, you can.
You see this vest I'm wearing?
Yes, I do.
This is a technology-enabled vest. This is the SCOTTeVEST.
What does that mean?
Well, it means it's got pockets for all kinds of stuff.
Oh my God!
This is actually the SCOTTeVEST, and what I'm wearing is the 1.0 model.
La SCOTTeVEST version 1, c'est le temps de vous mettre à jour à la version 2.5.
The SCOTTeVEST version 2.0 features a cool hidden personal area network.
This is actually the 3.0 version of the SCOTTeVEST.
The SCOTTeVEST version 3.
This is version Sport Tech.
SCOTTeVEST Milan.
Look, here he comes. This is beautiful. This is the SCOTTeVEST limited edition leather jacket.
This is their fleece stealth jacket.
SCOTTeVEST Rodeo Jacket.
Now, this is actually the stealth version.
It's generating a bit of a buzz. It's only available on the internet.
If you'd like more information, SCOTTeVEST.com. SCOTTEVEST.com. What do you think, guys?
Well, we're trying them out here too, yeah. Janet. Check Carrie Lee on here.
Oh, yes. I packed a couple things, Janet. Check this out.
Coffee cup in there.
Coffee cup? Okay, yeah. I got some water.
Oh, you know what? She's got her coffee pot in here too.
Coffee, anyone?
Yeah, she sure does.
You
there
can
you
look
go.
That up.
Coffee pot.
Hairspray?
Oh, here's the paper. The morning paper too. Her hairspray.
Yeah, we're all set, Janet. I mean,